In this video, we will show you why nobody really needs Oxford commas. In this sentence, it is not clear whether Sophia and Olivia are my two sisters or two friends. Which means, it is not clear whether I am giving away my money to two people or four people.
An Oxford comma could be added to indicate that I am donating my money to my two sisters and two friends.
However, by simply rephrasing the sentence, I can add tremendous clarity to it. In both of these examples, we have not used the Oxford comma.
In the next example, we will show you how an Oxford comma can create confusion at times.
Here, it's not clear whether Jacob is a disc jockey or whether the disc jockey is simply another person. A quick rearrangement gives an unambiguous sentence stating that Jacob and the disc jockey are two different individuals.
As you can clearly see, we don't need an Oxford comma here as well.
On the other hand, if Jacob is a disc jockey, then we can rephrase the sentence smartly and use no commas at all. In summary, the Oxford comma is completely unnecessary and highly replaceable. Simple rephrasing is all you need. Here's a challenge for you. Share any sentence containing an Oxford comma with us. We will show you how to get rid of it. Ready? Great. Share your challenging examples in the comments section below.